Welcome to the show, folks. This is your host, Jim Lettuce. This is Temporary Space Gaming. Let's play Hitman. So today I'm kind of starting some kind of mini-series. This is exploring the level. The level is Showstopper. This is the only level I've actually played. Oh, cool. Are these all in Paris? Hold on, let's have a detour right quick. Uh-oh. We're starting something. Alright, we're not ready for that yet. I don't want to do that yet. I want to explore the level. So this is exploring the level. The Showstopper. Kill that dude and that dude. Alright, so I went through all the trouble to get the fancy downloadable silver baller and pimpin' white suit. So we might as well have a bit of fun. I did not use the coin. Syringe might be better. Or a lockpick. Don't I already have the lockpick? No, I don't. Alright, we'll switch it to lockpick. Shed, huh? That's cool, you can put extra stuff here. Like a coin or poison. Screw that, I'm a traditional Hitman player. That means we go in the baller, the fiber wire. I don't even know if lockpick counts, but I'm doing it. So let's explore the level. Let's see how much fun we can have. Let's really learn it. This is how you did a lot of it on Hitman 2. You'll have to excuse me, I'm eating a fortune cookie. Because I'm cool like that. Ooh, wow, can you hear that? Ooh, come on, PlayStation. Loading.
Welcome to Paris.
Here we go.
The show is just about to start. This is the red carpet event of the season, and the guest list is a veritable who's who of the global fashion elite.
Okay. I only played this like one time earlier, so let me. Yeah, okay. Okay, L1 and R1 together is how you place an item. Walking like a pimp. I want that frame rate locked. Let's go left. I didn't go here before. Ooh, I like it. Is the sun, is there time? Oh, look how pimpin' my suit is. I'm a pimp. That's right. I'm a pimp. Hold on. Let's get a better angle here. I'm a pimp. Pimpian. Alright, they're not gonna let me in.
You don't have to ask my permission every time you need to enter the area, okay? Staff tonight are free to access the entire ground floor of the house. Basement too. So, we're all really busy here. Just do what you gotta do. Okay, buddy? And if you do trespass, I'll shoot you. I'll shoot you dead. Just kidding. We're all friends here. Have a good night.
Must be hard to keep that suit clean.
This dude's about to die.
No way.
Are they searching? Well, that didn't go very well. Can I hide him anywhere? Let's see here. Oh, here we go. Boom. Oops, nope. Oh, there's trash debris. Welcome to the next generation. Alright, now let's do a save. Come on, Sony. This is very Hitman 2. You have a limited number of saves. Alright, I'm ready now. Let's walk in there like a pimp. There's one. There's the other. Gotta get to the second floor. I never did go this way. Let's see what happens.
Waiter?
Uh-oh. Alright, I gotta get up. I gotta get up. I guess. Let's see what's over here. Ooh. Screwdriver.
Check the front. Tag along?
Yeah, might as well.
They're just gonna stand there? Did they glitch out? Should I kill one of these dudes? Do I want to end up in the fashion show? That was in the trailer. Can I talk to this girl? What's up, honey? How you doing, girl? I like your hair, girl.
Can I get the check? Take it easy, dick.
What was that? Do you want to die? I'm the hitman. You see this barcode? That means I'm a pimp. Oh, here, there's something up here. Or is it rat poison? Might be able to use that. I'll take that. Okay, I saw this before. Let's see what's over here. Oh, there's a helicopter over here. Cool. Watch, this dude's gonna stop me. Let's see.
Hey, Garcon, you know you're embarrassing yourself right now just being here. Of course I can't let you through. Now get out of here before I slap you around.
Alright, no need to get upset. Alright, this looks like a good place to kill that guy. I wanna let me get him. Ah, I raise my fist at you. Shit, now they're gonna... Let's see if they come back here. Pulled him right through the window. Alright, well that was pointless. This isn't suspicious. I know there's a security. Ooh, hey. Thought he was already dead. I don't really need a security. I already got an outfit to get inside. So let's just go to this other area. See where that leads us.
Clumsy shit.
What was that? What was that? Can I kill this guy? Let's try to kill him. Does he notice me being like a weirdo right now? That's what you get for talking to me like that. You did. Let's do a save. Oh my gosh, load times. Alright, let's not have too much fun outside. Let's go inside. See where this takes us. Oh, I can poison it? Alright, let's see. I can't do it right in front of him.
That is Viktor Novikov, head of Sanguine and ringleader of Iago. Quite the resume.
Where? I forgot the poison. I might as well do this, see what happens. I can't do it with that homeboy looking at me, though. I just saved, so let's see what happens. Alright, now let's just wait. See if anybody... Why is everybody such a douchebag here?
Keep those glasses full, son.
What? Let's poison this too. Oh, I don't have any more poison. Alright, scratch that.
You go on last.
So I think that's the guy you can dress up as right there. Oh, this is cool. The fashion industry for you.
Hey, what's your step?
Yeah, there's a wrench out here that I can use. Yo, the music is still good in these games. What's my intel? Yeah, this music, it's so good. Let's see what happens if I go dance on stage. Let's see if they stop me. Yeah, the soundtrack for Hitman 2 was so good. I remember trying to find it on the internet. I don't think I ever did. Okay, so if I kill this guy, that dude I have to kill will be on stage. I think that's what they said. Let's walk around. Let's really explore this level here.
No waiters through here, you know that, man. Come on.
Do what the man says, mister.
Oh, so that's a security. I think they might let me in. But I'd have to go all the way back and get that. What is that gonna do? Is anybody looking at me? Let's see what happens. What was the point of that? Alright, let's see where this goes. Okay, this goes back outside. Okay. Let's go down here. But there's a few people we can kill. All Alright, there's a body spot. Let's go out here. Let's see where. Who else is here? Oh, these dudes.
Yeah, our shift is not done. Okay. We still need the emergency delivery. We should be here soon.
Alright, let's see what happens if I start this gas leak.
Come on.
Who are you, man? Do I know you? I can't believe this dude. Is he a friend of yours? I mean, what the hell's going on? Hey, excuse me. I'm talking to you.
I need help. Someone need help right now.
Gotta stop that guy. I gotta stop him.
It might have escaped.
Thank you. What in the basement? Someone guard the stairs.
Ah. Dude, you really can't shoot very well in this game. Let's just load back to a save. We're exploring. It's a gumbo, if you will. It's okay if we die. I did poison. I poisoned something. All right, let's try that again. Yeah, I went out here, and then I went down. So let's try that again. I can do it, but only if these dudes look away. Oh, I see.
I should have just gotten out of bed and shot myself this morning.
Oh, I wanna start a gas leak.
Damn it.
Uh-oh. Hey, nobody noticed. Is that guy gonna turn it off? Does he turn it off now? Oh. Oh.
Hey! Oh my God!
Whoa, I didn't know those dudes were over there. Alright. Let's, okay. I kinda like where this one's going. We will unlock the secrets of this level. I've got another 30 minutes. Try to make all my uploads under an hour. I think it's a good idea. This is fun though. Totally glad I bought it. See, it's kind of dumb to get the fancy outfits because you're gonna switch it out anyways. It's cool for screenshots though. Something over here. Oh, I'll take that. Because you want to go up, but they won't let me, so we will go down. I'm not sure what the point of killing these cooks though, like, what's that gonna do? Is that a knife or what? See, I think I already have a knife. Oh, here we go, blend in. Press X to pay respects. I can't figure out what's the point of blowing that dude up. He's not a target. Ooh, I want that meat cleaver. I'm about to take it. Oop. Y'all didn't see that. Y'all didn't see that. Okay. Doesn't tell me what the
Hey, Bozo, watch where you're going.
Do you want to die? I'll kill you. That's what I thought. Ooh, what's down here? Nothing. What the heck? Ooh, what's over here? Anything cool? Oh, that's a waiter, dude. Somebody that'll give me trouble.
Novikov's favorite cool. drink is a rather obscure cocktail known as a bare knuckle boxer. The recipe, however, has been misplaced in the basement. Sounds like a chance opportunity to get on Novikov's good side.
Okay. So I'm gonna go get it. Find a box of rat poison. Ha! They won't see me in here. Ah, That's not weird at all. I'm about to kill this dude so hard. He did. Dang, his head was all split open. Okay, so... Oh, nice. It gives me a location of rat poison. Ooh, this is cool. This is cool. I like it. I like it a lot. Y'all better let me in. Just button stairs.
Everything. Move on, son. Double time. Get back to work.
They're not gonna let me in, are they? So I totally poisoned some sushi earlier. Oh, okay.
Hey, Mr. Waiter. Smile for that extra tip.
Give me this rat poison. Ten the bar. Okay, I see where this is going. Uh-oh.
Time to mix up a storm.
He all suspicious about it. What? What? He's gonna be all super suspicious. Uh-oh, like a pimp. Oh, did a challenge. This isn't obvious at all. So where is he? Is that him? Guess I gotta wait. I'll just mingle.
Need more napkins.
Hey, cosmopolitan, and white men smirk on your face.
Can I get the check?
Nah, just kidding, man.
Turn off? No, I don't want to turn it off. This dude's gonna die one way or another. Either he's gonna get electrocuted, or he's gonna get... There he goes. Better blend in, quick. Oh, he's going for the drink. Look at that dude with him. He's got no idea. Oh, he did.
Kind of woozy.
Homeboy's dead. I want to watch him die.
Sucks,
This works too.
Good work, 47. Time to find Dahlia Margolis.
All right. If I can get that security dude, is he still standing there?
Get to me straight. 10%, 15%.
He's gone. That's the dude. Okay, here we go. First of all, that's what we want. Call in code 17. Yeah, let's do it. Let's see what happens. I should have saved. Crap.
Security. We have a code 17. I repeat, we have a code 17. Secure Peacock and Cobra. Over.
One of them's dead. How do I look at the map? I don't understand. Where's the target? Did she already die? Okay, she's on level 3. Right above me. There she goes. Okay, so they're moving her somewhere. Maybe they'll move her right downstairs. Okay, maybe this will be easy for me. Where are they going? This is kind of cool though, the way it worked out. These stairs? Alright, let's save, just in case I get shot up by going up here. I wonder how many I have. This is fun though. So far, not a problem. What's up, brah? Security team, represent. These dudes got hella weapons. Oh snap, what's that? Oh, I already got a hammer. She's like right there. Can I? Oh.
That is Dahlia Margolis, supermodel turned spy master.
Oh, here we go. This is totally working.
Both targets are down. Great work. Now head towards an exit.
How do I exit? Will it let me get down that way? Let's see where this goes. Well, that worked out pretty well. Alright, I'll take my chances this way. Maybe I'll go back the way I came in. Okay, so if you kill the first dude and get his security dude's phone, you can, oh, he's unconscious? No witnesses.
What the hell?
Gotta get out of here. Stairs? Let's go down. Maybe I'll go out the front door. That's too easy. None of these people know that I'm a cold-blooded killer. There is like a billion different ways. Definitely found a new way this time. Oh, I'm escaping in the helicopter. Let's do a save just in case. Oh, I love it. You can keep playing while it saves. Oh, this isn't gonna work. Can I get out before they turn around? I'm gonna try to ice this dude before I go. Ooh, I almost missed it. Oh, like a pimp. Are they gonna see it? Are they gonna see the body? Nope. Too bad I left my white suit. Yeah, we already seen that. So I found a few ways to kill them. Okay, cool. I lost 40,000. Alright. Well, that was the showstopper. We explored it pretty well. I'll probably explore it some more, but not on video. Well, thanks for watching. This is Jim Lettuce, Temporary Space Gaming. Tune in next time. I'll probably do my first attempt at one of the new levels, one of the newer ones, the next one. Let's see what that is, actually. If this menu will load. Okay, so it'll be Sapendia. Alright, well, that's all, folks. See you next time. Jim Lettuce out.